When I first started, I was a tutor for a lot of different medical sciences, and through that I really learned a lot about the sciences and I learned to love it even more. And when I was tutoring people, I used like different ways of trying to understand topics. It was so rewarding for me, and I just wanted to continue to keep doing that, but even on a more global level. And that's where the ninja nerd science came in. I decided that I wanted to like take these videos and help people out who maybe didn't really understand it, maybe who need a little bit more of an in-depth kind of explanation about it, or people that had to work full-time jobs and they couldn't go to like tutoring centers, or they couldn't afford to pay for a personal tutor or some of these subscriptions. So I started coming up with these ideas to do videos that I would cover anatomy and physiology and biochemistry and all these different topics that were a little bit harder, and try to make them more bite-sized, understandable, and most importantly, free. One of the things that I gained from doing these videos is helping to realize that I can make a difference in other people's lives, not just within the academics. I can transfer that into practice. I definitely would love to get into emergency medicine. I also thought that it might be cool to get into teaching to shape the minds of future PAs.